Did you know that more than 100,000 people in the U.S. visit the ER each year due to carbon monoxide poisoning? Hello, I'm Craig from Resideo. Today, I want to talk to you about the importance of installing carbon monoxide detectors. In 2011, most states across the nation adopted new building codes that made it the law that carbon monoxide alarms are required for all one- and two-story family homes. Today, 48 U.S. states have passed legislation requiring carbon monoxide detectors in homes. This serves as a crucial role in the prevention of carbon monoxide poisoning. Carbon monoxide is a colorless, odorless, and tasteless gas that is highly poisonous. It is produced when fuels like gas, oil, coal, and wood do not burn fully. Common sources of carbon monoxide in the home can include faulty central heating systems, gas appliances, fireplaces, and generators. Remember, CO is highly poisonous, with symptoms ranging from a slight headache and nausea to unconsciousness and brain damage. So how does a carbon monoxide detector work? We use electrochemical sensors that are triggered when there are dangerous levels of CO in the air, or when CO levels are at a constant 30 parts per million for 30 days. Carbon monoxide alarms may be installed at any height on the wall or ceiling because CO diffuses evenly throughout a room. CO detectors should be installed on every level of the home, in every bedroom, and outside every sleeping area. For additional information, please visit Resideo Academy. Thanks for watching.